Jenkins?
Yes?
This TikTok says the prices ending in 9 are low-key sus, which is apparently a bad thing. I need you to update all of our prices on all of our channels by tomorrow morning to make them end in 5 or 0. Otherwise, our customers will think we're, lacking the riz.
Oh, okay. I'll get right on it.
See that you do.
Jenkins!
What?
Plytix. It lets you update your prices in just a few simple clicks, and a whole bunch more besides.
Simple fix?
Plytix.
Quick tricks? Plytix?
It's Plytix. Move over. See? You can use formulas, or computed attributes, here to change your prices in bulk. You can round them, apply a discount or a markup, and done. Plytix applies that formula to all the products we want to update on our website or whatever other channel we have. Now you can keep the boss happy and make it to karaoke on time.
Thanks, man.
Together, they're great. How are you doing there, mate? Are you good? Are you happy? Love will keep us together.
And then that's not
okay,
the
okay, wait,
sentence.
He looks face down.
I am.